Thanks so much. Appreciate it. My name's Kubla. These are my friends, Oston and Cameron. We're going to play a little Frank Ocean tune. We're just going to play some songs you know, and then we're going to break off with some songs you don't know. Some songs we've written together, some songs I've written. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. With my friend Camo here, and it's And it's available anywhere you can listen to music. It's called Good Thing Coming, so let's have a little faith. And it's funny how life keeps happening to you. I wrote this song, like, I don't know how many years ago, 2 years ago. And I keep needing to sing it. I keep needing to remind myself that there are good things coming. Even when there's a sun in the sky, so I hope you can listen to the words that I sing and really resonate. Looking at the stars on earth, my life is gonna fall together. Looking in the mirror, baby, close my eyes and I will rise this way. Looking in the mirror, baby, in the mirror, baby.
Cameron Tinkleberg on the keys, y'all. Give it up. Put your hands together. She just wanna stay in touch. She just wanna stay in touch. She just wanna stay in touch. Yeah, yeah. She just wanna stay in touch. She just wanna stay in touch. She just wanna stay in touch. She just wanna She just wanna stay in touch. She just wanna stay in touch.
Thank you so much. Again, that's a song called Good Thing Coming, GTC. If you want to look it up, it's called GTC. And we recorded a little video of it on my soup. And it's, yeah. My name's Kubla again. How y'all doing? Good? Nice? It's fun? It's good? I just want to let y'all know a couple things. We're going to start up a song. This is a tune y'all will know. We're going to play a little bit of... Thank you so much. The first thing I want to let you know about is this little tiny tip jar right here. If you feel so generous as to exchange the energy that we're exchanging, you can do so in the form of money. That would really help us, you know, as it helps you. And because we're artists and we don't make a lot of it, but that's okay. We chose this life. And we are going to play a little song. You know, this is What You Won't Do for Love. It's called What You Won't Do for Love. Start singing too. I've also got some t-shirts and totes on sale. If you so want a little bit, something, an object in exchange for your money, if you want a little object, I'm happy to give you an object. More than happy to give you an object. Some nice shirts, they're commemorating my album release that I released last year. And then there's some totes with my name on it, so you can represent your new favorite singer-songwriter from Toronto, Kubla. Deeply appreciate your support. Thanks so much. I guess you weren't aware of it. I searched to find a stop again. I came back to let you know that
that I'm not the thing for you, and I just can't let go. Yeah. My friends wonder what is wrong with me, because I'm in a daze from your love, you see. I came back to let you know I've got a thing for you, and I just can't let go. People go around the world for love, and they never find what they dream of. What you wanna do for love? You tried everything, but you won't give up. If the world only for love, just what I would not do, what I would not do, no, no, no.
I just gotta let you
know about something real quick here. I have a show. I've got posters just sitting right there. There's a little QR code. You can scan it. And it's got tickets to a show this Friday. This Friday night, I'm playing with these two fellas. And then three more. Plus another amazing band. In a beautiful space that's right down at Spadina in Adelaide. And they're doing their last show there. It's a beautiful space called the IV. It's going to be fantastic. So if you're free Friday night, bring some friends out. Tickets are not Scotiabank Arena prices. We're talking independent artists, but just as good of an experience. Maybe not if you're comparing me to like a Justin Timberlake level performance, but that's okay. This is a tune called Spanish Jonas by D'Angelo. If you do not know it, do yourselves a favor and listen to it after you watch us play. Okay. Whenever it rains, feel this way. Get a song that get me through the day. Give me a little day. Don't touch me. It's gonna be a good thing. Swing by the knee, feel me free. Getting up and landing on my feet. Give me a little air. No time for me. Yeah, it's gonna be a good thing. Some people believe, say it's true. Whatever work you will forever do. Whatever the cost, I will pay you for. I don't need nothing to take with you. Gotta get out of here. In the dark, but the light looks so sincere. Give me a little bit. No time for that. It's gonna be good. Yeah. Do us complain about your pain. The cloud of gold will never cease to rain. Yeah. Well, hang on that. Don't look back. You maybe do a good thing. Something in me's got to be. So controller in control of me. Think your change just won't do. I don't want nothing to do with you. I'm not afraid of the dark.
Something in me's gotta be so controlling, in control of me. Thinking your change just won't do. I don't want nothing to do with you. I don't want nothing to do with you. I don't want nothing to do with you.
Thank you so very much. We're going to play a little tune that we put out in, when was it? Sometime in late July. This is a song called Paradise, and I hope you love it. Seems to cry like it came from above, like it came from above. I just need a hug, friendly chat, a drink, a push, a rub. Something in the way she fills my cup. Yeah. Does it taste like love? Does it smell like love? And I'll be like, oh, wait, oh, wait, oh, wait. Take me back to paradise. Everything it felt so right. Oh, wait, oh, wait, oh, wait. Take me back to paradise. That would be so very nice. Like, oh, wait, oh, wait, oh, wait. I will never know just what I had. I wanna go where ocean meets the land. Put my feet in the sand, put my head in the sand. I just want a friend. Learn to party in the south of France. Something in the way she held my hand. I didn't know what I had. Couldn't know what I had. And I'll be like, oh, wait, oh, wait, your way. Take me back to paradise. Everything, it felt so right. Like, oh, wait, oh, wait, your way. Take me back to paradise. That would be so very nice. Like, oh, wait, oh, wait, your way. Oh, I don't need to hear you. I just want to feel the energy of people singing together. It's a nice energy. It goes like this. So much. Appreciate it. Okay.
Let's break them off with a little, rhythm.
All right, rain is coming. And when rain comes, I think we go. So we're going to play songs until it's very obvious that it's going to rain. And then we're going to pack up so we avoid damaging our gear. So stick around, hang out. We're going to play as long as that takes. Because this cloud is dangerous looking.
I need to go. I just
want to
feel your stuff. Thank you so much.
This is a tune you'll know. This is a song that keeps becoming viral because it's really good. I gotta reiterate, my name is Kubla. This is my friend Oston on the drums, my friend Cameron on the keyboard. And we're here to hang out. I've got a little tip jar just sitting right here. If you feel like giving some love, please feel free to give us some love. If you don't have any cash on you, but you still want to give some love, I actually have like a little square reader thing, and I can sell you a t-shirt, I can sell you a tote. I can just bring in some. We're gonna take a break in just a second. Probably for the rain.
For so long, and you make it hard. Hope I like that to go wrong. I'm trying hard to make this right. You can make it all when you want it.
you wanna be right, but now it's too late.
Thank you so much. All right. Newcomers keep coming, so I'm going to reiterate everything I just said. My name's Kubla. I have a show on Friday. I'm here thanks to the Yorkville PIA, and we're just playing some music for you. I'm just going to reduce this feedback. Just give me 1 second. We're going to take a quick break right here, and there's a chance that it's going to start raining. So if we part ways now, then I just got to let you know, scan that QR code to come say hi, to put some money in that jar, maybe to buy a t-shirt. Completely up to you. This is an energy exchange. It's totally up to you. It's just beautiful and meaningful when we participate, and it's just, you know, nice. But you don't have to be nice, and I won't be hurt if you're not nice at all.